the hard work and all the games come down to this, the final match of the competition. And what a match it's set to be. These teams will put it all on the line here. Few players ever make it this far in the competition. Even fewer take the final step and become champions. But I'm sure that won't be playing on the minds of the players. They'll just be focusing on the game ahead. Justin Marshall, former All Black, joins me here. And Justin, the atmosphere here, phenomenal.
Yeah, absolutely agree. What an occasion this is. It's an excellent turnout here. There's not an empty seat to be seen. The place is absolutely packed. Well, I'd expect a close one here. It may come down to one mistake or a moment of brilliance to swing it one way or the other.
So, we're about to get going. Oh no, he's put that out on the full. The number 10, with what is a pretty average kick.
Well, they invite trouble with kickoffs like that.
First scrum of the match. And a good battle going on here. A brutal contest in the scrum. Halfback takes the ball. Flick stick the left winger. The left winger charging his way downfield. The second 5/8 thumped into the ground. And the ball's turned over.
The number 9 was the one who turned it over. A good piece of work from him.
The number 10 takes him down. The left winger unable to stop him. McKelman making some good meters. And he goes straight through. Claimed by Lindy. So this is a lineout. 10 out from halfway. One against the throw. Short pass to Fitzpatrick. McKelman keeps going. Kick and chase. Now the chaser is coming forward onto this. The left winger gets the offload away. Picked up by Cooper. Cut out ball. Sold the dummy. The number 5, good run. And it took a good tackle to stop him. Delivers the ball to Cooper. Inside now to Grant. The number 3 with a nice bend. Now a chance. Now the pass to the left winger. Back inside to the number 5. Cut out ball from Barnes. And the first try is scored by the right winger.
Nice work. Well, there was some high quality stuff in there. Now we're looking at the replay for the build-up to the try. You can see his pace here. It is remarkable. No one could catch him. But it was a great pass that set him up.
Conversion is coming up. The number 10 with an easy conversion in front of the posts. Conversion made easy. Kickoff made by the 5/8. Waiting for it is Elson. Fitzpatrick, not quite so easy to put away. Anybody's ball here. Good turnover ball.
Halfback, it was good work from him, which then created the turnover.
The right winger showing good pace. And he's tackled into touch. The line-out claimed against the throw. Popmeyer brought down now. The number four picks up and runs. Lindy puts some power into that tackle. Ruck forming. The front rower charges forward. Turnover.
The turnover came from a good piece of work by the front rower.
Barnes races away. The kick bounces into touch. And that's a line out. Not the best line out, in fact it's lost. The left winger driving for the line. Beautiful offload. The number 14 gets the try. That's two tries in the match now for him.
Well, there were some outstanding individual contributions to that try. Now, here's the replay. Just watch how they build this up. Look at that. It's just a brilliant piece of work.
Ready for the conversion attempt. Cooper lines this one up. Flags are up. 14-0.
He's done superbly well to accrue some points there, Cooper. A useful lead now.
Number 10 kicks off. The kickoff fielded by Cooper. That's the 22. Lindy has plenty of pace. They bring him down in the end. And it looks like it might be a turnover. Gives it out to the first 5/8. Oh my, he's kicked it out on the full. Run by the number 5. The left winger sells the little dummy. That's a good long run. Nice tackle, but not before he made plenty of ground. Back it goes now for the centre. Flicks it off. Cooper bursts through another. That tackle enough to get him into touch. The number 5 claims the ball, holds the pass up for the lock. Almost made a meal of it, but gets it back. Pass to no one. The first 5/8 gets the pass back on the inside. Popmeyer popping it back on the inside. Delivers the pass out to the number 12. Castle picks the ball up. Across to the hooker. The second rower claims the loose ball. There's going to be a scrum.
Let's see how the scrum holds this time.
Grant rolls it in. They've turned it. The ball is out, collected by Gungu.
Not a good scrum there. They are under big pressure in this area.
What a run this is downfield. Burst out of the first one. The centre stops him now. The tight head prop is absolutely smashed. Breaks through. The front rower finally stopped. Possible turnover here. They've turned it over. Beautifully done. Grant gets it away. The number 15 gathers it. Flicks a little one to the number 4. Yep, they've got him down. Gungu takes a run at the defensive line. Harris takes him down. The lock gets the ball away. Custer looks for the cutout ball. Now snapped up by the number 13. And this time he's taken. Fitzpatrick feeds it off now. Advantage gone now. And that's a good burst. It's there. Sends it out to Harris. Passes it back to McKelman. He runs effectively. Just 10 metres out now. And a chance. And he goes straight through. The number 6 charges towards the try line. The right winger, what a try. Surrounded by the defence and he still manages to score.
Well, what a scintillating attack. Right winger did well and gets over for a well-deserved try. So, here's the try again.
Chance to add another two here. Shot to come from way out wide. Tough kick here for 2 points. No goal. Scores remain as they were.
Well, it wasn't an easy kick, but the ability to get those ones can sometimes be the difference between winning and losing.
So the kickoff is made. Ball lost forward. Referee playing advantage.
Looked like a concentration lapse from Elson.
Pass goes to Zim. Back to the right winger. It's gone into touch. Advantage was being played, so back for the scrum.
Let's watch here. Yeah, he just lost control of the ball on that occasion.
And now the scrum to pack.
And their scrum has been good.
Gungu puts it in. Good pushing from both teams. Furious looking scrum down there. Another dominant scrum. Halfback takes the ball.
It's not just about the amount of weight that makes the scrum so effective. It's more about technique.
And it's gone across the touchline. That's an awful pass. The second 5/8 snapped it up. But it's been lost forward. So ref playing advantage.
They were making good ground there and getting close. That's a disappointing mistake from their point of view. Let's look at this replay. He just couldn't control the ball. He'll be disappointed with that.
Fed now by Grant. Good pushing from both teams. Ball is out now.
So their scrums have been pretty good.
Good charge upfield by the right winger. They can't reel him in. It'll be a try for sure. The referee signals and that's 5 on the board.
Yeah, good try. Well, They are looking good on the scoreboard now.
Unbelievable.
I think he's been excellent. So we get another look at the build-up to this try. It was a beautifully timed run, and the gap, well, it just opened up. It almost looked pre-planned.
Conversion to follow. So this, an easy conversion, right in front of the posts. And an easy conversion from Cooper.
That was well within his range and it looked pretty good. He's got great balance, hasn't he?
We're pretty much at capacity here at Suncorp Stadium, and the atmosphere is still building as this match progresses. And you'd have to say pretty much all one-way traffic, Justin.
They've been in such amazing form lately, and they're continuing that here. We can have a look at the stats now. The number of turnovers conceded should be worrying. The handling is an issue. We've seen a lot of kicking from them so far. That's quite a high number. Well, a very good battle in the first half, Nisbo.
Standing by for the referee's whistle to get us back underway. And the kickoff is made here.
The short kickoff has been pretty effective, I think.
The number 13, lovely tackle. The second 5/8 passes inside. The number 14 on a long run. They bring him down in the end. The ball there now. Now away to Popmeyer. Nice short pass. And he runs into Lindy. Gunker picks and goes. Big defence. Vidicar finally tackled. Possible turnover here. Feeds it off to Cooper. And a poor kick as it goes out on the full. The open side flanker gets it. Ball loose.
Just lost control of it really, but not forward. Now, I think one of the telling statistics is the sheer number of handling errors. It's simply unacceptable.
The second rower takes it nicely. Good offload. Custer dives and collects it. Feeds it off to the front rower. The number 12 gets the ball away. Zip has copped a high one. And a bad mistake from Barnes. He's given away the penalty right on his own line.
Definite penalty, Nisbo, but the ref kept the cards in his pocket. He didn't think it was deliberate.
Takes it down. Breaks through. Gunker, here's a chance. And he's over for their first try.
Well, that all came down to pressure. Plenty being piled on, and in the end, simply outstanding. Just have a look and see how good this try was.
Here comes the conversion. The number 10 lines this one up, looking to add two more. He's off to the side, but this shouldn't give him too much difficulty. And a pretty useful kick here. Successful conversion, 26-7.
So that closes the gap, but they will have to work a lot harder to get into this match.
Kickoff is made. Kickoff taken in by the right winger. The second five passes the 22-metre mark. Good tackle by Fitzpatrick. Kruger and the pick and go. Look at him go, what a run. Now this is a maul. The front rower with a flick. The number 7 goes short. The number 10 puts the foot down. Takes it up to the 22-metre line.
They have a chance here. They may look to go to a set piece.
Gundogan picks it out of the back. The front rower shows great strength to get through that one. Here's a chance. The opportunity to score here. The front rower dives onto it. Gives it to Carsten. It's a poor pass. The lock is the target.
I think it was a very good line-out. Good execution from the second rower.
Just a bit too much weight on that kick. So they'll have a line-out. Elsom with a crafty flick. Cut-out ball. The centre goes with a cut-out pass. The right winger thumped into the ground. The tight head prop picks it up, has a go. Snapped up here by Harris. And support is there from Lindy. McCalman, he will surely score. And he gets it, an easy conversion to come.
Well, they were never going to catch him, and that's a brilliant try.
My word, that is a good try.
Yes, well done from him. Well, I'd definitely like to see this again. Yeah, he's done very well there. Breaks away, and then no one could catch him. Simply too fast.
And there's a shot at goal to come. Conversions don't come much easier than this. Cooper converts the try and it's 33-7.
Cooper has kicked well so far, hasn't he, Nisbo? They're all over them. It's a right old thumping. Pretty solid advantage for them in this game now.
Here's the kickoff from the first 5/8. Kickoff dragged down by Harris. Completely fools him with the dummy. Cooper, he will surely score. The crowd are out of their seats. That is a try.
This is what happens from constant pressure. They continue to probe the line and they've come away with a great result.
What a try that is.
Quade Cooper controlling the game nicely for his team.
We've got the kick still to come. And he shouldn't have too many problems with this one. Kicks and walks away. He knows it's over.
Cooper is kicking brilliantly in this game. We've a rout on our hands here, Nisbo.
Oh no, he's put that out on the full. The 5/8 with what is a pretty average kick.
Yeah, not a great result from that kickoff, was it?
Here's the scrum. A brutal contest in the scrum. They've turned it over. Beautifully done. Gungur picks up. Popped to Custer. And he's out of the tackle. That's gone to no one. One against the throw.
Well, they need to get the line out right first, because the throw, it has been a bit wonky so far.
And it bounces across the line. So this is a line out. It's a good take back to number 7.
Nice work at the line out by Elson.
Yes, indeed. Ball is ready now. He's broken the tackle apart. Snapped up by the number 11. Passes the 22. Anybody's ball here, and they've turned it over.
A lot of turnovers happening in this game. Their coach won't be happy to see that.
The second 5/8 now. Inside pass. And a knock. Advantage being played here.
He really should have been able to take the ball from the look of it, but he lost it. It all comes down to ball retention, doesn't it? And with the handling errors as high as they are, you can see that's just not happening.
Now we'll have a scrum. And the scrum fed by Grant. Ball is out now.
So their scrum has been nice and solid.
They get him this time. Goes for a run himself. So more formed here. Back for McKelman.
Oh!
And they get the penalty.
He's dead set being hit by a beast, flattened by the high arm. The number 8 looks to have had a rush of blood to the head there, and the penalty may not be the end of it. Well, have a look at this. Good decision. The contact was too high, and they'll take the penalty.
Cooper is going to kick it for touch. The kick finds the line. And that's a line out. 5 on the opposition side of halfway. Won by Elson. The number 5 launches down to claim the ball. Advantage was being played, so back for the scrum.
And we'll just have a look at this. Yeah, he couldn't handle the ball and then knocked it on. He'll be annoyed at that.
Some real pressure being put on the scrum here. Both teams putting pressure on. Gungur off the back. 7 minutes remaining. Over halfway with Zim. Passes for the number 2. He's chucked a beautiful pass inside. And the penalty is given.
Well, that was dangerous play. It didn't look intentional, but he's going to have to be more careful. I think this might be a yellow card here. Well, just have a look here. He clearly went above the chest. The ref was right to call it.
They'll kick for touch here. The number 10 puts it into touch. So, just a few minutes remaining here. The line-out claimed against the throw.
Messy ball from the line-out. Nobody quite sure who was going to do something with it.
And they get the penalty.
Oh, yeah, that was a high one, and he's lucky to get away with just a penalty. We'll have a look here. Things just not going right for them there, and the mistake came as a result.
Cooper will put this into touch. 3 minutes remaining. He's put it into touch. We're in the last few minutes now. The lock gets it. Towed ahead now. The number 2 takes him down. He's missed by the number 4. That tackle hasn't slowed him down.
This match just about over here.
Now looking for support. The number 15 gets the loose ball. Ball pops back for Kopmola. Gets it off to the first 5. And it's in touch.
What an impressive match it was. The number 14 proved his worth in this match. He was the leading try scorer this evening. There were quite a number of kicks made in this match. It was a real old-fashioned kicking battle.
On behalf of Justin and myself, bye for now.